Finance Minister Arun Jaitley has just come out with a blog slamming the opposition. In his blog titled "The Compulsive Contrarian and His Manufactured Logic," Jaitley takes on the opposition over both the Collegium row as well as the controversy over Justice Sikri's nomination to the panel which ousted former CBI Director Alok Verma. On the Collegium row, Jaitley said that it exposed the double standards of the opposition. On the Justice Sikri case, the finance minister said that if at all there was a conflict of interest, it should have been Mallikarjun Kharge who should have recused himself, as he had backed Alok Verma during the Supreme Court hearing. Meenakshi, over to you. If you can break it down for us what this means, and this is coming from none other than the Union Finance Minister, who has clearly made some very scathing observations on the positions taken by the opposition parties.
Well, indeed, Afrida, and as the title suggests, compulsive contrarian means somebody who takes a contrary position compulsively, not because there are merits. That is essentially what Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley is trying to communicate. He's also a well-acknowledged jurist in his individual capacity, and therefore he is taking an opinion pertaining to wide-ranging issues. He goes on to also say in this particular post as to how collegium proceedings and conversations in the past 2 years have been faithfully reported, and therefore this is underscoring, thereby underscoring the nexus. He's again making a reference to how attacking judges when verdict is not favorable, manufacturing facts as they did in the case of Judge Loya's demise and the Rafael deal are also indicative of the mindset of compulsive contrarians. He goes on to again cite as to how weakening a sovereign elected government and strengthening the unelectable is only a subversion of democracy. And apart that, like you rightly referred to, he is also training his guns at Leader of Opposition Mallikarjun Kharge, saying that it was Mallikarjun Kharge who had filed an intervention application in the Alok Verma case in Supreme Court, and therefore he had an interest, and therefore he should have been the one who should have recused himself from the high panel meeting which went on to decide the fate of Alok Verma instead of Justice A.K. Sikri. So these are hard-hitting responses coming in from Arun Jaitley, as the title itself goes on to embody the larger argument which Arun Jaitley is making about how some people are choosing to be compulsively contrarian rather than base their contrary arguments on merits or facts of law. But this is a point of view, Afrida, which is very interestingly coming in the backdrop of yesterday Congress President Rahul Gandhi wishing Mr. Jaitley a speedy recovery, which was closely followed also by Mr. P. Chidambaram and Mr. Kapil Sibyl joining in and wishing Arun Jaitley a speedy recovery from his ailing present state of health.
Right. He is suffering from an ailment for which he is undergoing treatment. But like you said, and just to rephrase what you said, it's about how he is highlighting the opposition opposing for the sake of it without substance or merit. That is the point perhaps that he is trying to bring out in this blog. Thanks very much, Meenakshi, for joining us with your inputs.